2018 Super Satin Mint Gang. TK, Angelo, yeah, we're live. Yeah.
Making my debut here.
Debut for Angelo. Learning the trade. TK's already a seasoned veteran, or should be by this point.
Well, I was getting sloppy a little bit over here, buddy. I got some pieces back.
Yeah. Fast, there you go. 90-pound pork butts we're cutting up here. The worst part of the whole ordeal.
We are left in there.
I don't know, maybe four. Something.
I'll tell you what though, having a bone knot really did save some time. We're so fatty, so we're losing it.
Yep. Yep, yep, yep.
Sauce smells good.
Five butts down, and however many they did, we're done after that. Grinder on up, mixer up.
And just put it in just like this there?
Yeah. You gotta run it, you gotta come all the way forward first. There you go. Some downward pressure. Not too much, but that sharpener's going too, and there's fat in it now, so it's not really working that well. Do about 15 swipes there, and about 5 to 10 on the other side. And you'd be good. On break, video's recording, little chow time. Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay. On break.
Oh,
so much for that picture. Let's just bump my arm with the chair. Much, man.
Okay.
Damn, you fuck. Gotta delete that part out. Nah, I don't even throw it over there with that. Keep it cooler. That's gotta get messed with. Throw me some in there, buddy. Some clean. Some clean. No sauce in it. In it.
It's in it.
Is it in?
Yeah.
I'll never get it out enough, neither. She'll come up and redo it again.
That's okay.
Just grab a smaller amount, man. Make a ball. Throw it in there. Non-efficient that way. She's gonna do it again anyway, so it don't matter. I'll never get it clean enough. That's damp. Ooh. Wonder if it's different. I wonder if one's hot and one freaking. I don't think they do any hot ones though. So.
I don't think it's bad.
Nah, nah. It smells good. Smells great.
If you had to pry that lid off.
Yeah.
Then it's okay.
Yeah. Right. I don't want you to lose your chair here, man. Hold on, dude. I'm gonna straighten this out. I'm like, I can't do it, man. If you're pushing down on that side, dump that shit out. Guess what? Not going back in. All she wrote. Final mix here. Well, we hope. Tomorrow's taste test will tell all with that salt, bro. And that breaks down. Yes, sir. TK all day. Well, my helper chumped out on me today, says he's not feeling well or something, because he didn't listen to me and what he was eating yesterday. So now I'm stuck here. I gotta get this ball rolling without his help. I can't even move his freaking meat, which is all right here, as you see, mixed up and ready to go. But can't do anything with it. It's just me and my old aunt here. Nothing I can do. And that's it. First things first. It sat overnight, so we gotta give it another taste run before we get started. Make sure it's good on the salt. Get my strings cut here. I can tie. Here we go. There, only two. Oh, I gotta make sure this thing don't kick on like that. Don't worry about all that, I'm gonna have to do them anyway, so. One more, that'll have me five to mess with. Then you can go over here for a few minutes. Little poke action. Gotta put holes in there. Let the moisture wick out, leach out, and let air escape. Especially before tying down like I started to do, because it'll break them. Gotta have room for it to go somewhere. very important. I like a lot of holes. Alright, time to tie this baby up. We're gonna have to go with three on this one. It's a little bit longer. Tight like that. I know I over knot it, but so we'll do that. Grab another one here. I'm going between these two. This is already hard as can be. We gotta be careful on this one because it's already tight. No, I just gotta get used to it and be careful. There we go. Hope y'all can see. I gotta tilt my head down with this camera all the time. There's another one here, so. That's what we do there. Is it real soft? Looks like it's soft. Yep. Look at that. My help.
Just me.
Jared can help someday. Just be advised, if you blow one up, you gotta pay half price for it. And do it on the week next weekend. Hungover? Yeah. Seeing and I getting it done ourselves. Yeah, you're freaking Uncle Tom. I told him, don't eat all them freaking peppers and stuff in there. Didn't I tell him? Like 10 times? Then he was eating them with his rubber gloves on with raw pork on them. And now he's all freaking got the stomach's killing him. Big dummy. Uh-oh. I warned him, man. Warned them over and over. Quit eating them all. Quit eating them all. Quit eating them all. I got this. Well, ha 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 ha. Now you're paying for it. A lot of people don't listen to advice, no? Oh, man. Okay. Now you're laid up running to the toilet. Ha 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 ha. Ha ha. Big dummy. Long one here, man. Planning on making this one a double. Risque. Risky. Come on, baby, get tight. Tighten up. Squeeze. Squeeze, baby. Alrighty. Feels good. I tied the tablecloth into it. Got it out. pick our knot location, which I think is over here. Now flip it. An important knot as well, because you don't want them slipping off the freaking splat on the floor like they were doing last year. Someone tied bad knot. And then they were, when they did the casings. Well, I got my pinky over there, slipped on the string, burnt right through. Went too far. I used the whole freaking tray plus whatever was in the machine.
I know, that's what I said. Maybe we should make two out of here. That's a big one.
Come on, let me tie it. Well, at least the knot didn't come off of that one. Yep. Wow. What do you want to do? Take it apart? That's a big son of a... That was not a middle there. That's like a... That's the large. The small. That thing's enormous. Tender vittles. Yummo, yummo. Don't forget your bay leaf.
Oh, that's right.
Bay leaf. Green rape. You'll be picking them soon. The way it's going. Break time. I'm tearing up them cookies, man. We'll be baking again in a couple days. You're back? What happened to your back? Stand up straight.
I'm trying. I'm even like...
The table's low. I know that. Stand up straight. I'm worried. Got me worried. enough on that. Enough on that one. Get another string. And get it up here. And pray for the best.
I want a nap.
You want a nap? You just started, man. I went to bed a lot later than I wanted to. I was up watching fishing videos all night.
Yeah. What's this?
I was watching SK's Crappie Adventures, that guy I talked to in Oklahoma all the time.
Watching Babe Winkleman and all that.
Nah.
Hey, Parker.
Nah, man. I was on YouTube. Some of our Fat Cats members, you know, all over the country there.
Yeah.
SK.
But name is Fat Cats.
Team Fat Cats. Yeah. Huh? I caught it. It's still burned. Yeah. Well, I got a crazier story. Wow. Me. Teresa broke one. She tied it down like He-Man.
Get one over there.
Like He-Man.
Because
I hit record. I want to go in and get her. Bust some shit up.
Hey,
I will be. Last tonight, today.
Yeah, if you want to. Yeah, because the sauce is there.
Ooh, what do we got up there? Oh. It's Sopressata. What do we got? Anything falling apart? Oh, here's that other one here. There's one there. That was the last one I did. That one I fixed. It's looking all right. We got over here. It's all looking good. Back there. Slow, the one that says S-L-O-W. Low, low, high, slow, low. They're all good. A little soft. Locking it over. That needs to go. Net, net, net. Yeah, but when you do that, that just makes it even worse. We can't fix it with the string. You're creating all kind of air pockets in there doing that.
Right, because I wasn't
that. Last year we had a bunch of little things too, because whatever the problem was.
Right. Let's see. Do the machine.
Now you got it. Just gotta figure it out again, how to hold it.
You can't leave the machine on.
Sorry.
Calm down. Tie it off below it. Nah. Nah, I'm good. It ain't you.
No, I mean tie it. Tie it a lot.
I just don't want to. We're having so much trouble, I'm afraid to break them.
Seems like they're gonna break.
if you were gonna smoke it first, I wouldn't worry about getting them too tight, but I don't know.
Oh, I got rid of the smoke.
Alright.
I think it counts just that piece right there right now, you know?
Yeah. Yeah. Sopressata. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 31, 16, 17. 41 Sopressata. 41. Yep.
That's it.
That's it. Clean up time. Down to the boom boom. Italian sloppy joes. Man with your manange. No doubt. And it will fail. As you know, you'll be texting me tonight. Damn, man. I already told her. Yeah, boy. Italian Sopressata. Sloppy Joe's of the Sopressata. Yeah, right. Shouldn't even olive oil and garlic. Good. Put that on us. Nice Italian cold cut sandwich, man, cold. A little bit of prosciutto, salami, and some of them rapis on there. That's the way to go. Remember they used to have it down the Carson Street Deli when they had the good sandwich, when that place was open, man. We used to live there. On duty, man, we'd go there, me and my partner, they'd feed us, hook us up. Guy out of the Bronx from New York opened that. It was open for many years. I think they're gone now. They sold that old building. What's all about? Sopressata manage. What you got to say about that? Good stuff, isn't it? Oh yeah! Already barking at me.